Did you know that almost a third of all homeowners would like to upgrade their water installation, even if it's new, to avoid noise? Well, we got a sound and vibration lab here in Grundfos, and today we got an invitation, so follow me. Hi Lars, thanks for inviting us here. Now, what can you tell us about where we are and what you're up to?
Well, this is actually just one of several dedicated sound and vibration facilities here at Grundfos. We work on making our pumps quieter. We're testing to ISO standards and we investigate the tiniest details of the pump. And we also look at the interaction with system components.
So, what is it that makes a boosting system noisy in the first place?
It's mainly outdated pump technology or control. Older centrifugal pumps using fan-cooled motors, for instance, or inefficient pumps that run constantly, even when there's no water, can all generate vibrations throughout the system that cause the noise.
Here's our Scala 2. How have you managed to make it so quiet?
It's an all-in-one booster. So with everything fully integrated, it's simply not as loud as a traditional fixed speed booster pump, because we're using the water itself and not a fan to cool the motor and drive. We have also developed this noise reducing hydraulic cover. Here you see our original snap-on version. And we've refined it in our new design for this model here. We have updated it with a new material. And with this, you just press it on to fit. The original Scala 2 was around 47 dB average. All in all, the new Scala 2 is typically operating at a noise level of 44 dB average. You can think of this as like the quiet environment of a library, a residential area at night, or maybe even a quiet dishwasher. It's really a long way from a traditional boosting system that could be around 72 dB average. And that's pretty loud. As I mentioned, with this new generation of Scala 2, we have managed to reduce the noise level to as low as 44 dB average. But we're not just looking at the sound levels here. We are also constantly refining the sound quality. That's how the sound is perceived by the homeowner. What's interesting is that just this 3 dB average difference is a 50% reduction in sound power. That is a significant difference to the human ear. And that's why we do what we do here in the Sound and Vibration Lab. We are really taking care of every detail to make sure that every aspect of our pumps gives the best experience for homeowners and, of course, installers.